Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the Gaming Evolved Scorched Earth server. I'm Flinger Fu, and I hope everyone's having a pretty good day. I'm having a pretty dang good day, all right? I just got up, being it's fresh early in the morning, and we decided that we were going to come out here. And you notice we have two wolves. Yeah, and they're both named PP. And they're not the same one we had yesterday. Yeah. Well, the one that I had, I mean, I got stuck on Equus taming yesterday. And so afterwards, after I was done filming the episode yesterday, I decided I was going to go out and I was going to tame an Equus. And, you know, I was doing great. And it was, you know, measureberry taming and it was taking forever. And I found a level 66 that would just be okay. Not great. Okay. You know? Yeah. So I was out over, I think it was over here, up in the hills, and I ended up, I was taming the Equus, and it was going okay. I mean, I was at like 38% taming effectiveness, which, if you're taming with measure berries on an Equus, takes about an hour. And everything was going fine, and then all of a sudden, in the period of about 2 seconds, nothing was going fine, and everything was going really bad, and I ended up getting pinched in between Sabertooths and boas and all sorts of stuff, and everything I had with me died, and I barely made it out of there alive. So yeah, and so the PP that we had yesterday, it died, and then when I logged on last night, because I realized, I mean, what's the easiest way to tame an Equus? Carrots, all right? So I decided that I would jump on and I would plant these things. I mean, this one right here, this one's empty. It's not fertilized or anything like that. But I've got some carrots growing down here. I've got 56 carrots so far. I mean, that's not bad. Plus, I also got some fertilizer. I got my compost bins right here. They're churning out a few things. I'm trying to pick up poop as often as I can. So if you see any poop, shout it out. Like that right there. Poop! All right, see? Shouting it out. Good job. Good job. All right, everybody. Good job on shouting the poop, okay? Good job. All right, so now that we're... Oh, hey, more poop. Come on, give me. Not that. I didn't want to get on you. Give me the poop before it vanishes. No, no, no. There we go. Poop. All right. You haven't given me any poop today. All right, Tommy? You're supposed to be the little dodicarus that could, so give me poop. All right, let's just go wait on you. Wow, you got a few levels in the off time. All right. I've just been letting him sit there for a little bit. And then, yeah, I almost killed Bob. Bob's finally back up to health. Yeah. By the way, oh, what are you? 5 vultures at once? It's not a good idea. Just in case any of you are wondering. It's just not. So, yeah. Bob almost died. He had, like, I think 12 hit points left over after I was able to run back up here and get Stupid Raptor to help kill off all that stuff. So, yeah, now we're going to take out this peep. And I need names for these wolves. I mean, I could, like, you know, name them weird things and stuff like that. But I don't know. I don't think they're Smeghead worthy, though. But, I mean, Smeghead, it's a title, right? Right? I mean, you've got to be this tall and this good to be a Smeghead, right? Right? All right. So today I've got a plan. I want to head out here into the brave unknown. Heading out into the brave unknown so we can go grab some obsidian, because I forgot to grab obsidian yesterday. And then I need to go farm up some more metal. Oh, no, not a Perlovian. No. Oh, well, you're not in the ground anymore, so you'll be fine then. But yeah, I want to go farm up some more metal. But I also want to go get obsidian. And I want to find an Equus. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do the last one. But I want to. I mean, it'd be cool. Right? And they've been changing a lot of the flyer nerf stuff. It's like there's a couple cool things here. Let me show you. There's now a slight cooldown on this, so it's not as cheaty as it was. I mean, you can still spam feed it, but the zero gets annoying after a while. I will admit, but you can't just feed just a ton of meat to them. And I was noticing that if you use this like a stack mod, then it damages negligible. Because, yeah, it really doesn't matter. As long as you live through the fight, your guy's back up and running in just a couple seconds. Yeah, we're going to go grab some of that stuff. All right. Oh, no, 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 no. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, that's not good. I feel like I just fell into a den of cats for some strange reason. All right, let's get over here. Hey, Foo, pick up your poo. We're collecting it, all right, buddy? All right, so now let's get over this way. Hi, Mr. Wolf, or Mr. Cat. Hi, a whole bunch of cats. You guys are just popping out of the woodwork, huh? Alright. I'll keep the trank arrows and the stone arrows, and I will heal up a bit. I did not realize I was this low on health. See, it takes a little while to heal up, but that's fine. I'm fine with that. I mean, yeah. The only thing that bugs me is the zero gets a little spammy. All right, here's the path. Right there. All right. I just had to, you know, cheat my way up by climbing up the side. Oh, hey, red drop over there. What level am I? I'm 67. I could go grab that. It's a ways away, though. Holy crap, look at all those rock elementals down there. 1, 2, 3. Gosh, this is Rock Elemental Mountain. Alright, how many more am I going to encounter up here? I'm on a mission of peace, guys. I'm not sure if you noticed this. I just want to come pillage your obsidian. That's it. Ow. All right, now you're toast. All right, so let's see if we can get this again on our friendly mission of peace to pillage and loot. All right, so there's obsidian. There's a little bit more obsidian right here. And hopefully when we go back down below, there'll be a bunch more spawns of stuff because oh, crystal. I need crystal. Yes, please. Is that you making all that noise? All right, that's it. You're growly. Alright. So let's dump all this. Right. And take all this. Can I put some cutting down there? No. It'd be cool if I could. You know what? Let's grab back one of these stacks of berries. Or meat. One of these stacks of meat, I said. All right, so we're going to go like that. How's your weight? Your weight's doing okay. I heard ya. Are you stuck somewhere? Huh. I heard the thorny dragon. He's probably stuck in the rocks somewhere. All right, so there's no salt up on this mountain. I thought there was yesterday, and yeah. I mean, I spent a good long while looking for salt over here. And there was just none to be had. All right, so let's see if we can get down here. The thorny dragon. You want to go left or the right? We want to go the right, I said. Okay. There's Ankylo fighting a thorny dragon. We'll try to avoid them. There's a Karno that we're not going to be able to avoid, so he's going to have to... Oh, rock elemental! We're going to be able to avoid... No, 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 no. I'm out of here, dude. Hi, Mr. Karno. Bye, Mr. Karno. Hi, Mr. Rock Elemental. Bye, Mr. Rock Elemental. And so, yeah, that's how you flee in terror. And, yeah. I have to another rock elf. What the hey you guys playing at? Where am I? All right, back at base. And, let's see. Something super important. Scissors. All right, let's grab this. And let's just, let's craft one of those. All right, inventory down here. I'm already getting really full on the inventory. All right, so scissors. Go like this, and let's see. Oh, wrong button. Right click. There we go. All right, so what kind of hairdo do we want? And can we... There we go. All right, what kind of hairdo do we want? You know, this is a new one. Let's go with the ponytail. I kind of like the ponytail. Reminds me of my teenage years, right? All right, mutton chops? No, I'm not into mutton chops. Let's go with goatee. I like the goatee, but not super long. Let's go with... Yeah, there we go. All right. Hey, that's a flinger. Hey, I see a flinger in there somewhere. All right, let's go like that. And, of course, we got no hair right now. But, hey, it'll grow out, I swear. All right, so let's stick that in there. And then that in there. All right, now, I think today, what else we're going to do, we're going to go out and we're going to see if we can go tame an Argent. So, what do we need now? We need a whole bunch more thatch. So, let's go get more thatch on Sandy Beaver. All right, and then one of the coolest new things about the unnerf that they did today was... Here, let's just pick this stuff up here. But here, watch this. Come on, smack! They now have a very much reduced weight of all the stuff of the stone for Dodicarus. And then Sandy Beaver, she has kind of reduced, only half. But, you know, she's more of a jack-of-all-trades kind of thing. And then Tommy, he's got a super reduced for stone because he's a Dodicarus. I guess beavers have the exact same. Wrong one. Beavers have the exact same as the Sandy Beaver, where they are more specialized. What, just one? All right, so 309. All right, hey, cool. All right, so, yeah, and then now we can just come out here, grab all this stuff off them, off Tommy, load it up onto Sandy Beaver, and then run it back. That's pretty cool. Thanks, buddy. All right, let's grab that, and let's grab that. All right, cool. Thanks, buddy. All right, let's stick it on you. How much weight do you have? You got plenty of weight. All right, so let's load up all this stone, because we're going to make ourselves an Argent pen, and we're going to do it with... And let's just throw all the sand out on the ground. We don't... There we go. Wrong button. All right, let's... yeah, because we're going to make ourselves an Argent pen with stone. And then we're going to do it with S-plus stuff so we can just freely pick it up whenever we're done. All right, let's get you broken. All right. I don't like this big, huge rock that's been hanging out over here. I mean, I do like the fact that I can come over here and then get stone whenever I want, but, yeah. All right, so let's, all right. And I think for the other edge of the wall over there, I'm just going to go with regular stone. I don't think I even need anything else. And this other rock right here, this one right here has got to go as well. This one's been really getting in my way. It, like, blocks one of the gates. So, let's get this gone. Get this stuff crafted. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, get all this out of here. Alright. Let's get this loaded up onto Sandy Beaver. Get Sandy Beaver pulled over there. And then just unload all this in there and see if we can... How much stone stuff we can craft inside of our smithy. Alright, and we're back. And look at this guy. See if we can get this guy knocked out. I'm not sure. All right. No, don't leave my Tapahar alone. Ah, crap. It's dead. It's dead. That sucks. Stupid Carnos. I like that Tapahara. Stupid. Did it kill it? Yeah, it killed it. And we're back, and it's the middle of the night, and I've been having a really hard time finding anything, any kind of Argent that is higher level than, I think 70 is the highest one I've found, and I think it has to do with the unnerfing of the Argents. So, yeah. I think it's something to do with... Come on, let's get you over here. No, no, no. Alright, come on. Yeah, I think it's something to do with the unnerfing of the Argents and how it reacts to... How it reacts... to the mod that is being used on the server. And I'm not sure... how long it'll take to get fixed, but yeah. Let's see. No. Well, I guess I'm gonna put one there anyway. There we go. And then this is the beauty of the S plus ones, is you can just build them right like this. Alright. And so now that we have that, let's tick this down here. And when I'm done with this pen, I can just pick it up and take it with me. I like that. That's pretty cool. Alright, so what do you think? Very quick and easy pen. Yeah, not too bad. Alright. And I saw an Argent right around here. It was level 60. And I'm going to go take a look, see if we can find it. I'm probably not going to have too much luck out here in the dark. Maybe if I kill something. Let's see. Oh, yeah, all the flyers are like that. Alright, now let's use that to lure an Argent down here since I can get out of here. Come on. Alright, there you go. Yeah, there's a level 60 right around here, and I can't even see him right now. It's so dark. Alright. Where are you, buddy? You were just here, dude. What time is it? It's 2:00 in the morning. Huh. There's a heat wave going on. 2:00 in the morning. And I have been killing a whole ton of Carnos and stuff like that. I've been all over the map. I mean, yeah, I've been all over the map looking for Argents. And I think that this level 16 one that we have, and then our level 60 one that I saw was probably one of the best ones that we'll be able to get. Like I said, the highest one I think was 71, and I'm not even sure how that is happening because the mod that they're using on the server has everything in derivatives of 6. And if it's a derivative of, I think it's 3. It might actually be 1. I mean, if it was 1, then the highest level that they would have would be 60. Actually, it would be 30. So, yeah. I'm not sure what's going on. Maybe it's a derivative of 3. I don't know. Well, but then again, 19. I don't know. Well, I'm going to wait until morning. I'm going to see if I can find this Argent, and then I will bring you guys back. And, yeah. Alright. See you guys in a bit. Alright, and we're back. And I see After a couple restarts of the server, updating, everything like that, well, we ended up, where are you? 138. Yes, I want this guy right here. Can I hit you? There you go. Come on, buddy. Yeah, come on. I want to get you down here. Come on, buddy. Don't worry. I just want to get you stuck in my pen, and then I want to stick some prime meat on you after I fill you full of a whole bunch of trank arrows. Right? Come on, buddy. It's been a long day. I've been over here. I'm way across the island, or way across the desert, and I just want to get you tamed and knocked out and have no other problems. Alright, it's been a weird day today. Come on, buddy. Come on. Let's go ahead and poop, Growly. Come on. Come on. No, 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 no. No bugs. No bugs. Come on. All right, now you're in. Now you're stuck in my trap. Ha ha ha. All right, can I get a headshot on you? No. How about now? Can I get a headshot on you? Yes, headshot. There you go, buddy. Don't worry, it'll be fine for me. And then you, after I knock you out and stick some prime meat on you. Are you running already? It's okay to run, buddy. It's okay. Go slow. I don't want to kill him. There we go. All right. Okay. Well, so he's not that big of a winner, but I'm going to start this guy out. Try to clear up the area a little bit. And yeah, I'm gonna go get some prime meat after I starve him out. Do I still have salt after the... I do, okay. So let's get that. And I've got a ton of crap in my inventory, but yeah. All right, so I'm gonna get this guy tamed up, and I will see you when he's ready to get up. And what level is this guy over here? If you're a 180, I'm gonna crap myself. 30, okay, I can deal with that. Let's stick some more meat down here, and I will see you guys in a bit, all right? See you guys then. All right, and I think she got hit once, but I think that was actually by me, right when she was getting knocked out. I think I hit her right as she was getting knocked out. But listen to this. Isn't that odd? My Argent is snoring. That's so weird. I need to go get more prime meat on her. But yeah, that is just so weird. But I like the percentage on the taming effectiveness now. That is cool on the very bottom part. All right, let's go get some more prime meat. She's about to run out. All right, come on. You know, we're gonna come to a mutual agreement. I beat you up, I skin you, take your meats, and then I have a nice day. Your meat's gonna probably taste pretty good because it is prime. So, oh, only one prime? What level are you, Mr. Tapahara? Holy crap! Alright, and she's up. Well, I was hoping to be here when she got up, but unfortunately, I was out trying to chase that Tapahara. But yeah, we've got a saddle for her, so can I get you on you? Alright, come on. Let's see. Let's put a saddle on you. What's your stamina? All right, well, 2920 health, that's not too bad. 1160 stamina, that's not too bad now after the nerf, that's actually pretty good. 319 melee damage, that's all right. I mean, that'll do. Let's see, how fast are you? Still dirt slow. All right, well, hey, that's all right. So let's get Growly cleared off. Let's see, let's just take us. All right, and let's just drop all of this stuff. Because we need you completely free of most everything. And then now we've got to disassemble this. Oh, no. Let's see. Gun. All right. And there's a method I have to disassemble this where I don't destroy everything. All right. All right, let's see if we can make it over to the base. How far, how many times it takes us to get back over to the base on a brand newly trained Argent after this kind of unnerfing that they just did. All right. Oh. You another Tapahara? You're 18. Oh, great. Sandstorm's coming. All right, well, we might be stuck in a sandstorm. Oh, wow. Okay, we're still going super slow. And there's that one Tapahara. It got away from me. It's way up there, and I tried bullying it even after he got away. He got spooked by a Carno. And then now he's up there, which kind of sucks. Yeah, I hear you, Foo. All right, what level are you? 18? Don't care. And then with this guy, we could also go out and we can tame... we can go look for some Equus, at least. So... yeah. All right, well, I'm going to see how far I can go on this one stamina charge and see how many it takes to get back. But yeah, I'm not going to keep you guys here the whole time because it's just going to be me doing this and then having to, yeah. So, and I'm trying to beat the sandstorm that's coming in. So yeah, I will see you guys in a bit, all right? See you guys then. And we're back. All right, so we finally made it back. It took me 4 charges of stamina before I was able to get... an XP buff, and then as soon as I got the XP buff, I was able to make it right home. Yeah. It was pretty easy. Yeah, and I pumped up a little bit of stamina. Well, actually quite a bit of stamina. So, yeah. Yeah. Let's put this meat on you. You need that. Alright. Just go ahead and eat up. Alright, and how many, and I spotted a few Equus on the way back, and I was thinking about running back and getting them, but they were all really low level, so, yeah, I'm not too sure. But, yeah, so, hey, I mean, we made it back, we got the Argent, the Argent's alright, I mean, maybe we should take the Argent out a little bit, and see just, because, oh, couple Kappa-suckuses, those guys are a pain. Alright, well, let's see, I mean, it's still slow. Still super slow. But, I mean, their damage is supposed to be pretty good. 79 damage, that's not too bad. All right, well, let's just see. All right, let's get that. And I'm not sure how you're supposed to get the Wyvern Eggs anymore, now that the Argents are completely nerfed. I mean, maybe Tapahara, but I don't see being able to get out of the Wyvern Scar very quickly as a possibility anymore. I just don't see it. I was hoping that I could knock out one of those Tapaharas, but unfortunately it wasn't so. Maybe we'll go looking around for some Tapaharas in one of the next few episodes, because I think maybe that might be the ticket to getting it. But then again, I don't think Wildcard thoroughly tested how they intend for people to get Wyvern Eggs anymore. I'm not sure. They might have. They might have, and it just might be evading me. I don't know. Let's get some more stamina. We're going to take that up to probably about 2,800, which is going to take us a while. Yeah. You go, girl. I like her colors. Colors are really cool. Silver and green. So, let's see. Can we get you without getting knocked off? Yeah, I'm gonna eat you. Because I don't like you. There's another one over there. Alright. I don't want to get too close to them. Alright, where'd you go? There you are. There you are. Alright. Let's just eat you really quick. Or here's a boa. Let's eat this too. So, I mean, the flyer nerf still hurts. It's still very much a thing. The fire nerf is still real. But it seems the stamina is getting a little bit better. I mean, a little bit. So, yeah. Alright. So, 2-20-30. Alright. Well, this is boa. 60. Okay. There's a kangaroo. Let's get this kangaroo. Come on, dude. I only wanna... There you are. I don't wanna waste my XP buff. I already wasted a little bit of it. But yeah, so, the flyer nerf, while they're slowly undoing it, it's still painful. It is. It's still painful. But... Yeah. Alright, let's land here really quick. But yeah, I think that's going to do it for this episode. So hey, if you like the episode, click that like button. I really appreciate that. And until next time, this is Flinger Foo. And let's see. What should we name you? You're not a super dodo. We'll just call you a wicked dodo. How's that? I mean, you're all right. So yeah. Let's call you wicked dodo. Because you're not a super dodo. But you're a wicked dodo. Alright, so until next time, this is Flinger Foo, and a wicked dodo, and a foo, saying hey, take it easy everyone, take it easy.